Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jason Byrne.
Hello. We kept the Irishman to last. I do a lot of travelling, and this happened to me recently, okay? I was in a hotel, because when I do gigs, you know, I travel around, I'm in a, you know, a different hotel every night. And I was in this hotel, and it was about 2 a.m, okay? And I got woken up with a bit of a fright. I was woken up with a fright, right? And it wasn't a nightmare that woke me up, okay? But what it was, and it's hard to talk about it, right? But what woke me up, basically, was an itchy arse, right? Now, it wasn't the itchy arse. You know the itchy arse that kind of creeps in when you're having dinner with your friends in a restaurant, in public, just sitting there and then next minute, oh, shit. The itchy arse. You can't get down there. You have to just rub your fucking arse in the chair. And some women are brilliant at doing this. They can press down their left cheek and lift it up and let it flap over and hit the right cheek. Jesus, it's got a free scratch. That's fantastic. It wasn't the creepy one that woke me up. What woke me up was the stinger. You know the stinger? Literally, the feckin' ring right up the hoop, the whee! You're walking on the street, just out of nowhere. You've had a hard day shopping. You've got a load of shopping in your hand. Next minute, I don't know where it came from. That's what woke me, you know? And it's hard for me to talk about having an itchy bum. It's hard for men to talk about having itchy bums. I guarantee you, half the men in this room right now have got itchy arses. Sitting there in the dark on the chairs. Jesus, I didn't know it was going to be this dark in here. This is fantastic. There's wives at home now and all over the world sitting beside their monkey husbands, because that's what we are. That's why men have got itchy arses and rashy knobs, because they're always at themselves. Sitting beside the wife on the couch while she's watching Coronation Street. The wife's going, what the fuck are you doing? Shut up. You know I've got an itchy arse. You shouldn't embarrass me like that. You know it's a problem. You know I've got a problem with my itchy arse. And you'll hear, right? You'll hear married men saying to single men, I tell you something, what? Don't get married. Why? Because when you get married, after a while, the sex stops. Why is that? I don't know. It's a mystery. Or that woman doesn't want to make love to me anymore. And men will never tell each other if they got itchy arses. Never. They'd be standing in a pub, be one guy with a pint, with an itchy bum, you won't tell anybody. Just standing there, you all right, Tony? Yeah, yeah. What's wrong? Nothing, just me back. Me lower back. Hang on, I'll just back onto this pole here. Oh, in case anybody's wondering, I mean back onto an actual pole in the pub. Don't back onto a Polish person. Huge guy just standing there. What the fuck are you doing? It's cool, just stay there a second. Arse is killing me. Oh yeah, I was in the hotel. This is what happened. So, I got the itchy, I got the weep, right? And it was 2 a.m, about 2 a.m. So I had to put all my stuff around the sink. You know when you're not really sure like where you are in your environment, and you put all the stuff around the sink, you know, all the toothpaste and all that kind of stuff. I just went, oh, go to bed. But I went in, right, to try and find some cream for my bum. This is totally true, right? And I went in the dark, hotel room, into the bathroom. I can't really see stuff, right? And this is what was beside each other. This is no word of a lie, right? It was this tube of bum cream, and right beside it, this tube of toothpaste. absolutely no difference whatsoever. So I didn't know, right? I didn't know, okay? And because I'm a monkey of a man, okay, I picked up a toothpaste thinking it was the bum cream, right? And because I'm not a lady, I didn't do what ladies do. You know when ladies, like, put a bit of cream on their finger, they could put just enough there, just a little squirt there. I'd say that's just enough. I don't want to waste that. I want that to last 3 months. I'd say that's just enough for an itchy bum and off to bed, right? Because I'm a monkey of a man, I got the toothpaste and I just put it everywhere. All over myself, you know, because I'm a lazy shit and I thought if that spreads it during the night, I'm not getting up again, right? And I got into bed, right? I got into bed, okay? And I lay on my side thinking I had bum cream on, right? And I don't know if anybody here has ever put toothpaste on their bum by accident, which I assume is nobody. But this is what happens. If you do it, it takes at least 10 minutes for it to kick in. So I was lying on my side, about to drift off to sleep. And after about 10 minutes, I thought a little man had broken into my hotel room and snuck across the floor, lifted the duvet, and was blowing a cool breeze on my arse. The fright I got, I jumped out of the bed. Walked around, there was a draft following me. Where the fuck is that draft coming from? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Audio 2, thanks a million for coming tonight. You've been stars. See you later. I'm Jason Byrne. Good night!
Jason Byrne, ladies and gentlemen. Jason Byrne. Listen, folks.